What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I am absolutely ecstatic that we're getting blessed with content. I'm so happy. This is from the Beast Network. This is I'm a Beast Showcase 2018. This is just literally called I'm a Beast, and obviously it's gonna have everyone that's involved in the whole showcase. So I'm excited as heck. I'm so glad that they're finally giving me content for me to watch, because yeah, I'm really excited about everything that's coming out of Build-A-Beast. So yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Yeah. Equality t-shirts, I love it. Hey. Hey. Hey, she's getting it. What? Plug in the merch line in the background. And it's the poor where we break it down. Hey. Go and break it down. 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 Just break it down. Now pick it up. Just break it down. Now pick it up. I love the I love all of their merch lines that they do for I'm a Beast, and that every single piece is unique and great. I'd love to see if that barcode actually works. That was awesome. I love seeing people really enjoying themselves. Hey. The girl in the middle, in front right here. I love her in a lot of Will's videos and stuff. Just don't see her as often as I used to. Saw her in some Matt's videos as well. Her. Hey. Remember reading she was like really young. Yo, what? Release. What? Release. Give the guy a solo, yes. I agree. Release. That was interesting.
It was all in your mind.
One of my favorite Kanye songs. It's too bad that guy's gone off the rails. Hey! Bring the kids in! This is really good. Really enjoying this. You know what the... Hey! I love this piece of choreo. On the lever, trigger, whatever. I like the adaptation for a bigger group. And the people interacting with each other. Three dances down. Hey, little one's getting it. I walk it out. West side walk it out. 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 Yet again, not disappointing. I was so happy. I'm so happy they're releasing content finally. Yeah, I really, really enjoyed that. That was absolutely great. I see what they're doing. They're kind of showcasing the bigger talent, showcasing them as a bigger talent, and just absolutely like running with the fact that they are a massive family of people. I love it. It's great. Every bit of choreography within that was great. It was like it mashed up a few bits and pieces. The walk it out choreography that we've seen before was really good. I really, really enjoyed it. It was thoroughly like, yeah, expressive is the word I was looking for. But yeah, definitely, definitely enjoyed it. What did you guys think? Did you enjoy it? If you have any comments, any queries, concerns, anything like that, just put them in the comments for me. Hit me up on my social medias. That's Hostile Gamer TV everywhere. It's not literally Hostile Gamer TV everywhere, it's just that everywhere is Hostile Gamer TV. Yeah. I'm looking for more content now. It could be anything, literally anything. It doesn't have to be the main guys that I watch all the time, because that's why it's a request reaction. I want to see stuff that you guys enjoy and stuff that I can experience myself. So yeah, thank you very much for sticking around to the end of the video, and I hope you guys have a good day.